Ah, Bundevia Hot Springs. Not bad at all.